has four slips waiting for a nick and a leg gully. One of the most attacking fields you'll see in one day international cricket.
And the cover fielder has come in as well. Can he pick up his hat trick?
We'll soon find out. Here he comes. Oh, so close. I think he might have even hit the stumps. That ball might have just dropped on top of the bales. The bales haven't dislodged, and Ashraful is a lucky man and Tremlett's unlucky.
That is basically oh my God, it did hit on top of the bales and the bales are still there. Look at that. Oh, that's what I call luck.
Well, I'll tell you what, he'll never come any closer to getting a hat-trick than that. He's actually hit the bales and the bales have stayed on the stumps.
That's gone through. Will be four more runs. Very, very important runs. And it's byes.
It'll be interesting to see what this ball did. Did it hit the stumps or what? Yes, it glanced the stumps and the bales are still intact. This is incredible. He misses it completely. It hits the stumps. Maruf is surprised. No wonder the umpires called it wides. I mean byes. Have a look at this. This is amazing. The bales shudder, but they stay in place. There it is. It just brushed, and it's not just a glance. It's a failure. Zahir's pace. The bales should have been dislodged.
And straight down the ground.